Hello, Dinofil Games, ski lifts, and welcome back to the honeymoon.
Gaze abroad.
Honeymoon.
Lads, ladding it up. Don't know why I got finger buns.
Finger buns? It's a great start, Dan. We are going skiing today, and if we were in Leeds, we'd say we're going in the snow.
I'm puffing. Feels giletting.
Gillette. I mean, I know I'm going to be warm in this. You're not going to be incredibly warm in that under these lights.
Yeah, but it's like an emotional embrace. You know what I mean?
What is the design of that jacket? What is splatted on there?
Snowballs.
Oh, okay.
Phil.
What?
It's a puffer jacket.
Yes.
It's a snow design.
I was just wondering. What else?
It's not a puffer jacket, Phil.
I didn't suggest that.
Don't look at me like that.
Thinking it might have been, you know, paint.
I'm looking at you. I'm looking straight down the lens at our audience.
Do you know when you're wearing specific pants? It usually happened with school pants or certain kinds of jeans. It gives you an unfortunate hump.
And everyone go like, you got a boner. Yeah. And it's like, no, that's just what my
trousers like I've got
do.
The gilet version
oh,
of
Oh yeah,
that.
No one thinks that Phil's got a 28-inch rager right now. That is, in fact, Phil's top.
Just letting you know.
No one asked.
I like the
No
Sims,
one asked.
But not that
No
much.
One's been thinking it.
I was
You made it.
It
weird.
I've just
So
just
we've established
it.
We're going to find the landlord of this rental property and we're going to kill them. We're going to move in, yeah?
Yes.
Great.
That is the plan.
And because of the way The Sims works, they were just stood up next to their bed.
And now they're snoozing away.
When do you reckon they're gonna
Now it's a holiday!
When do you reckon they're going to snooze until? 10:01, perfect.
That's fine.
Exactly.
I was just a bit worried they were gonna sleep through the whole skiing day, because you know it takes a long time to get these things sorted in The Sims. We've gotta like get to the thing,
oh, shit. Yeah,
get
yeah,
on the
yeah,
ski
yeah.
lift.
I mean, yesterday we spent a whole day. What the fuck? You got that much anxiety?
Yeah, there's a whole...
To be fair, people, last time we did this on day one, we went to this park.
Yeah.
We went to that temple, met a caterpillar, and then the day was over.
Exactly.
So The Sims, it's like, stuff happens quick.
Go, go, go.
But now we've got a whole of this shebang. Should we go visit one of the vacation rentals that we couldn't get?
Yeah, let's have a little...
Which one do you reckon?
Snoop-a-roo.
Number one, that seems like the main one. Should we have our breakfast before we left? I'm gonna have breakfast here.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna walk right in, and I'm gonna cook something in
breakfast.
This vacation.
Oh my God.
Oh, hell yeah. Look at these lads. Right, me and Dab, we're on the same wavelength. Evan, leather jacket in the literal mountains.
Well, if all you think about is style, you will love the sponsor of today's video, Life Makeover. Thanks, guys. Life Makeover is the fashion game where you can customize your persona, experiment with style, like Dan, and even build your dream home.
Excuse you.
I want this
you
hair.
The Princess Leia buns.
Blue.
Blue.
We're making an interesting dream character.
Okay, fine. Grobar. That's the noise that Dill always makes.
Grobar.
Snow Trek Galaxy shoes.
Look at them.
That's so appropriate for today.
I know.
Slay. Honestly, I need a whole fan cam edit of this. This game takes style very, very seriously. Every single stitch and embroidery is immaculately rendered in 3D. And you get to see the whole process from patterns to cutting.
Ow! For example, the new custom dream spell and bloom charm. This is our house. You can construct the whole
thing
from
scratch. Finally, I can be a pretty builder.
Yes.
This is all I've ever wanted.
Look at all of these ways you can make it.
A sexy tradie in my crystal shoes.
Look, you can change the color of the walls at a click. Like we should do in this room. It should all be green.
No, you shouldn't. I'm looking forward to baking in the house. I want to get those muffs on.
You can connect with other designers, visit their homes, and even pose in two-person photos.
So if you want to try it and get the 6-star dream spell and plume charm.
Life Makeover Burning Spell will be available from the 7th of February through to the 27th of February. You
Clicky.
Can click the link
De-linky.
Below. It's free. Give
Enjoy.
It a go. Dress yourself up.
Thanks.
This is aspirational.
This is very aspirational.
I've always See wanted to then. Go to a lodge and just look at a load of trees and snow.
So the idea of skiing and you fills me with you're going to break both of your legs energy.
Yeah. I want to look at a tree. I want a hot chocolate.
You want to apparate without the ski.
And maybe see like a hot ski instructor who can be like, this is how to go down a tiny slope, and then I'd be fine.
And if they were an ugly one, then what would happen, Phil?
That'd also be fine. That's not
no
what's
learning
going
for
That's
Phil.
That's not what's going on in my head
wow.
right now.
Ride atop. Ride to the top with.
Okay.
Ride atop with.
Yes.
That's one flexible top.
Let
me just spoil this. This is lovely right now. Oh, there's like a whole park over
Look
here.
At that.
Okay.
This is beautiful and very dense. I don't think it'd be so big.
Oh God.
Did you just call me dense?
Did I just call you beautiful?
I mean, either of those things.
Did I just get horrified when you finished that sentence?
Look
oh, what
it.
Are they doing? Yes, let's get distracted by these two living in marital bliss. Right, shut up, nerds. Break into this house.
Can we go in if we don't own it?
Fuck yeah. No.
Oh. Hopefully no one's gonna be home.
Evan sent a text to say, I'll see you there, when what you walked 16 feet across the snow. I want to, wait. Okay. We had a brief glimpse of the property there. Oh, lovely floor plan. Lovely floor plan.
That'll beautiful.
Do. So we can't go in, but in terms of making breakfast, we can use their barbecue.
Yes.
And we can grill some.
What's a good breakfast for a ski
Franks
trip?
And beans.
Phil, we're British.
Franks and beans.
Franks and beans.
Are you saying that you'd go to the British pub when you're in a foreign
country?
Oh, God,
no. You think I'd go to the British pub anywhere in the world ever? Why does Evan want to rummage through the trash?
He is a raccoon at heart.
Okay. I just want to say right now, if this was a horror movie and there's a couple in that house, they're going, oh, my God, these homosexuals just turned up. They're cooking British food on our grill outside.
Yeah.
Call the cops. He's thinking about dill.
Ah. Oh.
And going for a walk to the... Bush.
Is he going to pee in the bush?
I have so many questions.
It's very Brokeback Mountain having beans and then going up a mountain, isn't it?
He is chatting with... What?
Is that Dill?
What?
Where's Dill?
Is there a sim that looks like... What is happening?
Is it just on the phone? I think he's texting him.
Where is he going?
Hello there.
Dill!
Why are you here?
What are you doing?
Gate crashing.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
It's your son's honeymoon.
You were not invited
to this.
He
is trying to peacefully cook some British food, which has been dropped on the floor.
To be fair, Dill is someone that would miss a social cue if he is the amalgamation of me and you.
What are you doing?
Dilly.
Oh, this is very us.
Yumbala. Yeah.
Dude, you're trying to save money to buy a safety railing for the roof on your house.
He's just here to tell him about astronauts in space.
Okay, Dad.
He has been to space. He's
he
got
would
some
know.
To
he
tell.
Had a whole ass pregnancy. And when I say that, I mean literally, he had a whole... ass pregnancy.
So, should we ask him to leave?
To port Dill's facial hair.
What?
Yeah, Dill's my son, that's for sure.
Definitely no
he's got
facial
the howl
hair
gene there.
I think that would be a funny thing to do.
Who's he going to impersonate?
Ooh, Kaba Dizzy Inja.
Oh. Wow, savage.
He liked it.
That was definitely Erica Pancakes.
I think it might have been.
Whoa, Eliza. Dab's like, excuse me. I made you some goddamn beans. This is what you were talking about, Phil. It's already 12:10 on this one day left, and they've spent half of that time talking to their dad. Well, thanks, Dill, I guess. Bye.
Dill just must be having his own skiing adventure today. We just weren't aware
of
it.
He's got that main character energy. He's like, sorry, my series? Yeah. Are you trying to make two episodes without me?
Just a little cameo for everyone that loves him.
This is when Dalian turns up on holiday with the land grabs or something. Yeah. You ever just enjoyed a good... bowl of Franks and beans outside someone else's holiday rental.
Dab's thinking of paragliding off the mountain. I would like that not to happen.
Ethical conversation. If you're at someone's house, you have to clean up after yourself.
Nope.
Right, boys, let's get skiing. Do we need to practice here? This is the bunny slope.
Oh,
why don't
yes.
we start here?
This is what I want to do.
You can take a selfie in front of the Yamachan statue. I feel like we need to do that, otherwise we're going to tempt fate in a big way.
That's important. He just fart all over that bench.
What the fuck? That guy just came down on some kind of toboggan.
Can you go to a fancy ski slope and just do that?
Hello, I'm on the Alps. Can I please have a toboggan just from the top?
I just want to go sledging.
I want to toboggan this whole thing.
Can they do this together?
Nope. Just gays prioritizing their own instas.
I like that they're both farting now. They've had the beans.
They really came to someone else's vacation home and just started sharting everywhere. Cool. Okay. Go sledding on a bunny slope
wait.
With Nancy Landgrab. No.
No.
Oh, sure. This is actually the child activity, but instead, they're going to do it.
Yeah.
They are.
Oh,
they're committing an act here.
That was a mistake.
British culture, not even once. Or is it German? I mean, it is their furters.
I guess
our beans.
Yeah.
We're going to co-own this one together.
Combined it.
Stinky Europeans, unite. Get out of the way, child.
We're going to our own zone.
This is when they both die.
Don't
because they
that.
Cursed the caterpillar
touch
god.
Wood. Oh,
is this made
going
of wood?
Sled.
This looks fun as hell. I feel like if we did that, we'd die.
I just want
it would be a triple neck break situation. Oh shit.
This
oh
is
my god.
Incredible content. Yes.
What?
No notes.
That's what you're here for.
I could just watch them do that for the next 20 minutes.
Because of that one bunny slope, they're now ready to tackle this whole thing.
Yeah.
Yep, sure. I'm so confused. Are Dill and Tabitha both just on holiday here at the same
time?
I
think they are here.
Who's looking after Dalian?
Dalian?
Is this what happens when we don't do a Dalian episode for 2 weeks? Dalian's just left at home while those two are fucking skiing with their gaze?
I think so. It's like when your parents get to an age and they're like, we're going to leave you at home with your brother. And then Dab's just gone
you're
skiing.
Like, ah! Time for them both to ride atop. Here we go. Where are they? Oh, shit.
Oh,
well, they're just teleported. Okay, no nice little fucking moment there. They could have got stuck. And then the thing shuts down overnight and then wolves come. And that is the movie.
Frozen, which a lot of kids would search for and be in for something.
And now they're down again. They rode up and then they rode back down and now they just want to get in line at the bunny slope. No, homosexuals, get to the top.
Go to the top. What I was saying is there's a horror film called Frozen,
let it go,
which is not that.
Let it go.
So a kid could watch that.
Drop into the
and see someone being eaten by a wolf.
The wolves eating my feet. They're gonna chew my toes. There they are. They're so hungry. They're nibbling me.
That should have been the movie.
The wolves, they really bothered me. In fact, I'm dead. Okay, what are we doing? We're on the top of this big ass slope
is like
right now.
The death. Oh, that's easy. What the frick is hard if
How
that's easy?
How the fuck do you get to the hard one? Go skiing on the easy slope one time, and we want to do it high intensity together. Medium intensity.
Medium
together.
Intensity.
Right. Welcome to The Sims. If you really want to break both your legs, we'll do it.
Yeah.
We'll do it, bitch.
Oh, they're going. They're going.
I've got some loner skis from the lodge. Sure. They don't fit very well. Shut up.
They're a bit jank.
I'm not purchasing skis if he's doing this. I love that this is a skill that they have to learn.
Oh,
and
my gosh.
We just said, do a medium risk.
Look at him. He's doing well.
Pizza. Pizza. Oh, my God. Okay, wait. Okay, yes, my son.
Okay, that's good, that's
Go
good.
Go on, my son.
He's
There's
down.
No toddler to kill on the way
He's
down.
At the
okay,
spin
good,
around and see
good.
If we can get Evan coming down from that angle. Oh, no!
All right, well, we almost killed Atsuko, but we kind of got close to it at the
so
end.
So close.
He's having a great day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. And look, he almost leveled up his skiing skills. How you doing, Evan?
Hey!
Woo!
Oh.
Dilla's wondering if he wants to go to his house and hang out, Dad.
No, Dad.
Please.
That was a great pause there.
Evan. So we just went down this side. Which one do you reckon is the extreme
Maybe
side?
This one
here?
Yeah, this looks extreme.
The expert slope.
Oh, we're not allowed.
Fuck yeah. Oh, we're not even allowed?
No, we need to build up our skiing skill.
Right, well, we just simply have to do it continuously at a high intensity.
Okay.
Here we go. When you're a skateboarder for like 12 hours.
I was a skateboarder. I feel like that
Aren't you a natural snowboarder then?
That should help my skills.
Are you a natural anything?
Maybe.
Look at this guy. Hell yeah. He's ripping that snow hard.
Snow.
Here we go.
Right, see if we can catch that jump.
Oh, he's elected to not go for the jump.
Yeah.
Probably a good thing for the future content of this channel. Oh, pizza. Pizza.
Careful.
Come on, son. He's an absolute expert.
He's really sailing
Look at
down
him.
It.
He's tooting and scooting going down this slope.
Just try not to fall over at the end. Oh!
Meanwhile, Evan, excuse me. Right, here we go.
He's ready to go. He's ready to go.
Ready?
We zoom go! Right in.
Here we go.
Yes.
Yes. Yes! Oh my God.
Incredible.
Where's the Red Bull sponsorship?
The scenes. Evan.
Oh shit, who's he trying to show off to?
Evan is a natural.
He knows that his father-in-law's here, so he has to look like a real man.
Yeah.
Green gas clouds just floating up the hill behind them. That was made so much better, my incessant clicking.
That was great. See, I had soap shoes. Which were basically shoes with a grind rail built into them.
The 90s made some wild products that would just not be allowed in today's society.
So you could just
soap shoes.
Jump on a handrail in your shoes and then your feet would lock onto it and then you could slide down it.
How many rails did you grind down in your soap shoes?
None. Because I just wanted to look cool wearing them.
Why do they even sell those? That just sounds like a spectacular way to break your neck.
Yeah, because you'd walk downstairs and if you hit the corner of the step, you just go whoop.
Great. The ludicrous slope.
What the frick?
It's getting kind of dark right now. I know that there's a mountain climbing feature. Where is that?
You can climb mountains?
He's sad because of his poor skiing performance.
Oh.
Evan, my guy.
Come on. What about
Don't
Dad?
Be like that. And he's also sad. He's not as ready as he thought.
Oh,
okay, right. We need
guys.
To fix these vibes. We need to fix these vibes immediately.
How do we do that?
With a passionate kiss. Flirtation. Try to flirt. Oh. Gloomy compliment.
Okay. Two people feeling so emo. Come on. It's
Here
all
we go.
Right.
You can do it, guys. Oh. I love you, I guess. Now, they're fine. Okay.
They're fine.
Evan just became acquaintances with Nuki How? What? Right, what can they do here right now? Build a snow pal together. Yes. That will be an absolute vibe reset.
You
here
can't
we go.
Mess up making a snow pal.
Build a totem to Yamachan.
Yes.
Is that a penis?
Come on.
What are we doing here?
Keep it classy.
You have 24 hours to pay your bills before the power is shut off. Excuse me?
What? We can deal with that after.
Yeah, that sounds like a post-holiday problem.
This snow pal is taking a while.
This better be the best thing I've ever seen. The sun is setting in real time.
What's the name?
Oh, hell yeah.
That is
slash
scary.
Okay.
Yes.
Destroy Susan 69. Oh Zen. Oh. Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Take out your sadness on Susan. There oh my god. Kick the shit. Oh, okay, Dab. Wow, that is some real. Oh dear.
That was intense.
I feel like we activated something
there.
You
saw the devil.
I wanted to climb the goddamn mountain. Mountain climb excursion.
Ooh.
Do you have what it takes to lead an expedition to the peak of Mount Komorebi? Hone those climbing skills, pack some equipment and food, and check the mountain conditions. Not everyone makes it to the top. Fuck yeah.
Oh my god, this sounds dangerous.
Excursion leader, Dab. Excursion team member, Evan.
I'm nervous now.
Let's go!
Is this a night climb? Should we not have done this in the morning?
Look, when you're on holiday, you got limited time to pack in your activities, so we just need to do this shit.
Maybe it'll be romantic.
And then look, afterwards, they get to come back here.
And dip in there.
Exactly. Let's do this shit. Here we go. Okay, gather excursion members near the trail map marker at the top of the climbing route.
Okay, where's that?
Wait, where did Evan go?
Evan!
What are you doing?
He's getting ready for the onsen. No, we're doing the excursion now.
He's like, ready. I'm here to have a nice time. Look, there's always one lazy gay and one activity gay.
Yeah.
This is how it works. Someone's got to be like, we're here, we're making the most of it. And then someone's going to be like, no, I just want to sit. Climb the rock wall. Where is that?
Where's the rock wall?
Oh, you can interact with this wall. Inspect the climbing wall conditions.
Okay.
Yes.
Let's go do that. I mean, even getting up this wall would be
an entire day.
I bet there's a nice view from up there.
Oh, look, they're already trudging.
Chilly.
You are 6 feet away from when you started your skiing.
Yeah.
Evan is sleepy. Shut up, nerd.
Get up the rock.
What do you think, Dab?
He's observing the rock.
He's really inspecting that rock. Your rock climbing skill
Evan.
Is too low to attempt climbing here.
He's not taking this seriously.
They literally went, yeah, no. And then Evan's just dropped to the floor and started.
Is this a one-sided honeymoon activity? I'm not sure he's into it.
I feel like Evan has just taken one look at the rock face and said hard no. Okay, so I guess this is a goal for them to learn to rock climb and then come back, because it looks like at the moment they can't even do that.
They tried it.
Maybe for Christmas they can come back and do a one-shot mountain climbing episode, and that's when they'll spectacularly die. That sounds like a great end to the next gaming mess.
Sure. To the onset.
All right. Look at them. I mean, this is exertion right here. This is a grand adventure. They went a whole 5 meters.
Oof.
And made a snow angel.
That is an activity.
If we do that, we wouldn't go out for a month.
Yeah. Now, onsens. We've never actually done the onsen.
No, because in most Japanese places, they do require you to be fully nude.
Yeah, and I thought, you know, naked with strangers, I'm not ready for it. I'm sure it's a very relaxing experience, but we got there and there was like 20 American tourists and I was like,
oh, and they were saying like,
amen.
It's looking pretty full of people, but we must. Woohoo with Evan.
I feel
why is that an option?
Next to all of these strangers might
can
be an
arrestable
offense.
Can we at least
relax
for a little bit first?
Well, this is a mixed onsen, so they're not naked.
Thank God.
They've been naked enough recently on this channel.
Yeah, look, that's just two bros chilling in an onsen 6 feet apart.
Because
they need to calm down.
Yeah.
He's already thinking about it.
Because they're constantly horny.
What is wrong with you, Dab? He's feeling smitten from feeling enamored with someone nearby. Well, I hope that's not Etsuko. And now he's happy because of warm feelings. There we go.
That's what they
needed. God, these two are an emotional roller coaster, aren't they? He feels happy because of the nice decoration. Fuck yeah, same.
Now I want to go to an
I'm so thing. Mad that I'm not in this right now.
Penis or not, I think I would do it.
We are technically still...
You know what I'm saying?
Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
We are in the middle of the mountain climb exertion. I think they're going to give us like a solid...
Expedition? Did you mean there?
No, I meant excursion.
You said exertion.
I said exertion and you thought I meant expedition.
Yes.
Existential. Exorcism.
Exposition.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
Now I'm jealous. That is a solid vibe. I feel like he might die. The thing with onsens is, aren't they about literally 45 degrees Celsius?
Way too hot for this.
I'm one of those people, if the bath is too hot, I'm like, can't do it.
Meanwhile, I'm just like, yes, enveloped.
Get me in that volcano. I was thinking about adult diapers.
Okay.
Let's not make that weirder than it is.
Can we ask her to leave?
Look at
He's just staring at me.
Okay, there's always an elder just making eye contact with you. This is literally homophobia. Should we just try to time her out? I mean, it's 1 a.m.
Yeah.
Surely the old people are just like getting ready to die. Come
on. Go? Everyone is quite disappointed because they had to abandon the climb. Oh, well.
Oh. Oh my god, Evan just went full wang out.
He's done it.
Okay, come on, come on. Let's scare these people.
Maybe then they'll leave.
Exactly. Oh yeah, this is what we like to see.
She's laughing at him naked.
Right, Dab, come on. It's time to turn this thing wild. Woo!
Whoa, there we go.
Bachelor party to honeymoon. Here we go. Only 4 hours left in the vacation. Well, they're doing it right. Yeah. Oh, wait.
Are they?
What is happening right now?
I mean, are they finally wahooing in the onsen?
Oh god.
Uh-oh.
Okay, well this is clearly in view of June over there.
No, June can't see, it's fine. They're gonna go under the- Oh my god, June. Just be quick.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's not that kind of sauna.
Oh my god. Okay.
It's not that kind of sauna. There. Oh, June is out of there.
June is gone. Oh!
Ah!
Oh my god.
She's right there! Oh my god! Oh my god, she's right there! We're gonna get banned from the- What are you doing? What are you doing? It's- Oh my- Oh, hello. Oh god.
Oh wow.
These two are gonna get arrested. They're gonna get banned from this location forever. We are never gonna be able to return to do a mountain climbing expedition, let me tell you right now.
No.
You do have no respect for other people's boundaries!
If the game gives it as an option, we're gonna do it.
Oh yeah, this is on Sims. Sorry.
Yeah. I feel...
This is an interesting woohoo. They're holding their breath for quite a long time.
Yeah.
They're on that Aquaman kink.
Oh, here they go.
What is generating all of that splashing?
I don't know.
The Franken beans from earlier?
Oh, wow.
Oh god, what was that? Oh, it's the sim... It's the Plumbob. Right.
Okay.
Sorry, I just saw a censored beige object protruding from the water.
It just got a bit
And I assumed that was something else.
I'd say that was one of the more explicit wahoos we've seen.
Say that was one of the more disturbing gaming moments I've ever had in my life, to be honest. Right, you two, let's get the F out of here.
Go home.
Honeymoon to remember, though.
Yeah.
I mean, what can you say? Right, you got this rental for at least 2 hours. It is time to cram in some sleep.
No more beans.
We managed to do this whole thing and didn't get visited by Yamachan, thank god, because if the interaction with the caterpillar spirits has anything to go for, it would have gone badly.
Yeah.
Look at these heroes. Look at these absolute legends.
He's
right
very
now.
Happy.
What haven't they done? If you had 48 hours and a snowy retreat, would you do it as hard as this?
I think this is impressive.
Work starts in an hour. Rebate day. This has been the best 48 hours of my entire life.
Wow.
Okay, well, Evan, I feel like this is executively one of those days where he's either going to miss or be late for work. I mean, oh my god, it's going to be sad to have to return back to reality for these two.
I know, that was such a successful
trip. What an adventure, and they didn't die. They went skiing, they tried to climb a mountain, and they even wahooed in a public onsen, and they didn't get arrested.
They didn't. Well done.
Karmically, they are going to get smitten. The next time Evan gets jumped on by a caterpillar,
yeah,
it's going to be one of those death caterpillars that if you touch, it kills you instantly.
I think they should not do that. If you do go to Japan, don't wahoo in the onsen.
If you do ever go to anywhere cold or Japan-inspired, do nothing that these sim homosexuals just did, okay?
No.
He's missing work as we speak. What a legend. I think this has been a more successful honeymoon than I ever could have asked.
I know. I feel like it went so well. I'm almost in shock.
I mean, January is over now. You've had your, like, 14-week long birthday period that Phil likes to have every single year to stretch it out.
Yes.
And it's time to get back to reality.
And what's that?
There's bills to pay.
Oh yeah.
Dalian's got an education and a whole angsty alien storyline to continue.
He does. It's all
brilliant.
Thank you to Life Makeover for sponsoring this video. If you want to check it out, you can click the link below.
Get your style on. And if you've enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up to show everyone else how unacceptable it is to have public onsen bonking.
Yes. Subscribe if you want to keep in touch with the Sims series. It might not come into your box.
Severe drama coming
up
here.
You want it in your box.
Canceling a vacation. Bye.
Bye.